Oh, why did I do that full screen? Yes, sir. He's not gonna answer, is he? Love it. Sketch, but we take risks. That's how we like to go. Oh my god, I could have just blocked those there. Yeah, finally! Finally knew she was standing in the wrong spot. Ah, I just auto-carried there. This guy does not jump. It's kind of scary. So I keep expecting a jump, and then he never does it. He's literally not jumping. Okay. Must know how good Sheet's anti-air is. This guy is always blocking low. Let's get it. Is he gonna jump again? Good. Oh, butter. Oh, I did not. How? I'm so trash. Oh, we're gonna get the safe jump. I mean, we're gonna get the meaty setup. Oh, I like it. Next time I gotta go for the low. Actually, he just parried it. What am I talking about? Next time I'll just grab him. I'll always go for the stomp. Gotta love it. Oh, I accidentally cross-sized there. Oh, that was awkward. Oh god. What is happening? Oh, I dropped it. Ah. Okay. Oh my god. Woo. What the hell was that? Do it! Let's go for the low. Dude, this dude does not block low. What if I run up and fake it out? Oh, okay. I was too close to try to shimmy there. He's gonna jump again, isn't he? Hey, they buffed my anti-air, bro. It's kind of broken now. It does not get snuffed out. I like it. Got him. Cross side here just because I want this. Hell yeah. Didn't want to jump at all. Might be I again? Nobody reacts to it, I swear. Even the master. Alright. Here we go. Oh, it dropped? That's not the real loops. That's fine. You gotta chill out on those perfect parries. I didn't hit? Alright, we're fine here. We're getting out. Whoa. Ow. I thought he was gonna mash once again. But no, of course. This game's terrible, bro. Most scuffed controller setup ever. Yeah, baby. I get turned off in the middle of that combo. Yes. Yep. I always forget to block low there. You're dead, son. You're dead. Get out of here. Come on. Need you to leave. I need your... What the... My grab? I gotta stop going for grab there, because it does not connect after harm. At least in the air. Whoa. What are we doing? What the fuck was that? That was just Jab City, bro. I hate my life, bro. That was trash. Oh, no. What the? There's no possible way he timed that. Okay. Get the setup. I should have went for the loops. Does that work? Yeah, it works. What am I talking about? Question is, does it kill? It doesn't? Oh man, this game is bad. No, Zangief, you cannot kill. At least this doesn't kill though, right? Whoa! Yeah, that was ridiculous. Finally, we get that. It does no damage, which funny is it usually actually does a decent amount of damage. But he just has such a large ass health pool that it doesn't hurt him. There we go. Oh god. I'm gonna mash it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it, guys. What are we doing here? I just realized I could have drive rush comboed there. I'm an idiot. Hold on, he's gonna jump though. Yes, of course he would jump in here. Yes, oh my god, his health is so large. I thought it should have killed before that. I had to wake up Perry there. Oh, it was all set up. It was all a setup, right? He's gonna jump again. That's a big jumper. Do it again, but I'm back up. Yeah. Jabated. Yes, sir. Perfect. Set up. No, I didn't get the safe jump. It's fine. Yes. Oh my god, that was the longest match ever. Dumbass. Come here. Don't do it. Don't do it! You don't want to be doing that. Come on. did it again. You literally did it again. Why would you do it again? Alright. Spend a meter, frankly. Bye bye! Not what I wanted, but okay, that's fine. Is it actually, is it fine? Let's hope so. That seems fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm different. It's fine. Perfect, baby. This is what we need, man. I'm trying to move up, not go down. Look at that. We're moving. Gonna jump again? Okay. Ugh!